Hello Taurians, welcome to my channel Surbhi, and this is the reading for you for the coming half of November. And as you know, they are all general readings. They may or may not resonate with each and every one of you, and because they are your energies, they may be your energies, energies of the person or the situation you're dealing with, or maybe the mix of both. So please feel free to swap the characters according to your situation, and if the reading does not resonate with you, please check your moon sign, the Venus sign and the name sign. Okay, and if you want to get a personal reading with me, then details are given in the description box below. So Taurians, a pretty good time with the Three of Cups. You are celebrating family time together or a celebration. You definitely have a reason to party, definitely have a reason to be happy. And then you have the King of Cups, which is all about contentment, happiness, authority. In a very emotionally stable and emotionally content position, you are really happy. Everything is under your control. Your emotions are under your control. You are in a king-like energy. And with the Chariot, the things are moving forward. Definitely you have achieved something which you are which you were passionate about. You wanted to achieve it, and you things have happened fast, I think, and you have achieved this energy, and that is why you are celebrating. With the Page of Wands, with the Page of Wands, you are feeling very enthusiastic. You are feeling very energetic and very much passionate about whatever you have achieved right now. And with the Six of Swords, you have definitely moved away from whatever the negative situation was in your life. You have achieved this. You have achieved this. You are in a happy. You have whatever you have achieved. Something has happened rapidly. That once you moved away from the negative energies. And whatever opportunities you got, you utilize them. You have utilized them in a very, very positive manner, and in a very whatever you got, you have used its potential and worked hard over it. Okay, and things have changed very fast suddenly, and because you were moving in a very balanced way, in a very you have done a lot of effort. You were weighing all the pros and cons and moving very cautiously, very nicely, and very you were doing a lot of effort in achieving whatever you were achieving. And now that you have achieved this energy, you have a reason to celebrate. And whatever has you have built up now, whatever you have built up now after all the efforts, is definitely making you happy. Obviously you have moved away from a negative past of yours. You have definitely moved away from a negative past. But one guidance which is coming over here is, what I am feeling here is that I think because you have achieved something, and you are in a, because you have suddenly achieved something, it can be a promotion, it can be wealth, it can be a lottery, it can be a relationship or whatever, but I think somewhere people in your vicinity may be jealous of you because of that. Because here with the two of clubs out here, it is, you need to exercise some sort of caution. You may enter into a, see, it can be a passionate conversation also with your lover. It can be a passionate conversation with a lover for those who are in a relationship. But because we have a caution card over here, which is though it is about a potential in a situation, but you have to be cautious about a situation in which is giving you a lot of potential, or which has a lot of potential, but you have to be cautious. And with the Star card, it is the Seven of Diamonds, the Star card, which is all about hope and healing over here. So all the three cards together give me a vibe that either that you need to be a little slow, you need to be a little cautious about people around you whom you are dealing with, because either you may get into an argument with it, or they are jealous of you. It can be anything. Okay, maybe it is because of jealousy that you are definitely advised to be cautious about something. Go a little slow, be a little cautious, do not enter into arguments or heated debates with anyone, because somehow I am not getting the energy of a romantic passionate relationship over here. Somehow I don't know why I'm not getting that vibe over here. So, and it is about hope and healing, because whatever it is happening, it will be healed. So you just don't get into that argument and be a little cautious, because maybe this sudden promotion or sudden luck which has come to your side is making people jealous of you. Let me see. With the Nine of Abundance, life is wonderful. Your hard work and dedication to your dreams will provide you with great peace and contentment. Take time to enjoy the quiet memories of reflection and leisure. Feel free to buy yourself small harmonious gifts. You've earned the financial security and independence you know and now enjoy. So since you have, it is that your hard work and dedication has been rewarded, and it has been your dreams have been fulfilled. So just you just take it slow. You just be happy and be content by whatever your achievements are. Just rejoice in them. There is no need for you to enter into interact with a lot of people and create a or flaunt about your achievements, because if you flaunt about your achievements too much, then maybe that is the reason that people get jealous. So don't try to show off, don't try to flaunt, just okay, be happy with whatever you have achieved, okay, because you have really built in something great for yourself which is bringing you happiness and you are happy. So there's no need to show off your happiness, and there is no need to, because sometimes even your friends may feel jealous about something when you get something unexpectedly, or it is too big for anybody to imagine. Okay, so just the guidance is be slow, be it, just be happy with your friends and family, and maybe at the workplace you don't need to show off that much. Perhaps now it will be different for different people, you have to take it as it resonates, but definitely some sort of guidance is advice of caution and potential in relation to whatever you have achieved. Okay, definitely you have achieved something. So avoid this conflict sort of a situation. Number 17 or number 8 may be of some significance for you. Have patience. Love is patient and kind always. So whatever this situation is, maybe that situation will pass off, because you see this small beautiful child sitting on a lotus, and lotus also comes in muddy waters. Okay, it grows beautifully. It is just a depiction in muddy waters, and she is just sailing through these waters, and below and behind are so many waterfalls, just showing that there are so many potentials which are coming and which will be given to you in life. There are so many opportunities, so many potentials will be there. So whatever it is, just sail through it. If it is some jealousy kind of a thing, or somebody deliberately wants to have a heated argument with you, or just tries to provoke you for anything, just don't do that. If you have achieved something, maybe see, one more thing which I've got now is, if you have achieved this position of a king-like position, or you are in authoritative position of taking some sort of a decisions, making some sort of a justice, and if you are in a position of spoiling someone's career or spoiling someone's life, you have that part, don't do that, because maybe somebody will provoke you for that. I got that vibe. It may be for few of you, but it can be there, because some people try to take their own revenges or their own grudges, they try to take out of people, and mostly they are our own people and they are our own friends who do that in a hidden way. They may try to provoke you and take advantage of this position which you have attained by in taking their revenge or their taking out their grudge on someone. Okay, so just let it pass. You don't have to react, you don't have to do anything of that sort, and this patient, this energy will pass. You will not do anything injustice. Don't do any injustice to anyone. Don't try to take advantage of this position of yours, neither by yourself, neither by stimulation of anyone, and just have patience. Do not be impulsive, or do not feel that grandeur, or that okay, now I will do this, or I will take revenge, or maybe you yourself start thinking of because you've got such a position, you start taking off, no, okay, now I will teach a lesson to this one and that one. Don't do all those things, and things will subside and things will be very happy. Just go slow and just celebrate whatever you have achieved in life, Taurians, as for now. Okay, that's all I have for you, and please subscribe to my channel if you like what I do. Thank you.